Martinook broken up. Riley wanted a call, none provided. He complains to the official. Svechnikov down deep, empty net, scores! Andre Svechnikov got to a loose puck first. Had the empty cage, powered it out in front, icing on the cake, 5-2, Carolina.
Well, his best game in his young NHL career, and you could tell from his first shift. Took two looks to see if he even had an avenue to get to the net. Yeah, you know, that's just work ethic. He was more determined than Gardner coming back. That's his eighth shot of the night. Yeah, eight shots for Andrei Svechnikov, and he pounds it.